गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स, वेलकम यू ऑल इन साइंस क्लास। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू एंड योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी ड्यूरिंग दिस पेंडेमिक टाइम। यू शुड फॉलो ऑल द प्रोटोकॉल्स ऑफ COVID-19। यू शुड टेक केयर ऑफ योर फिजिकल एंड मेंटल हेल्थ, डू सर्टेन एक्सरसाइजेज एंड टेक हेल्दी डाइट। From today onwards, I will upload videos of your chapters every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. All of you go through it and note down the exercises and question answers in your notebook. In the online classes, we have started chapter number 1, sources of food. And we have discussed about the importance of food, the different sources of food. We get food from plants as well as in animals, and we have already discussed the parts of the plants that can be eaten as food, and certain food that we get from the plants, for example eggs, milk, meat, honey. Now we are going to discuss the classification of animals according to their feeding habits. The animals are divided into three groups: herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. So let's start. What do animals eat? Different animals eat different types of food. To know if all the animals eat the same type of food, observe table and note the differences. Now in this table, the name of the animals and different food they eat are given here. So you can see different animals eat different types of food. For example, human beings, cereals, pulses, fruits, milk, vegetables, egg, meat, fish. Rabbit eats plants, their roots and stem. Cow and buffalo, grass, leaves, hay, grains and oil cake. So these are the animals, different animals eat different types of food. And after observing the table, you can understand that different animals eat different foods. Depending on the food they eat, animals are classified as herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Herbivores. Herbivore, herba means grass and vorus means eater. Means plant eater. So animals that eat plants or plant parts are called herbivores or herbivorous animals. Cow, buffalo, horse, goat, sheep, deer, giraffe, elephant, rat, zebra, rabbit, squirrel, etc. are herbivores. Herbivorous animals have some special modified body parts to get or eat their food. Squirrels, rabbits and rats have sharp front teeth to gnaw nuts and seeds. Hummingbirds have modified beaks suitable to suck nectar from flowers. Horses and cows have broad and blunt teeth to grind the food, grass, black gram, etc. before it is swallowed. Elephants have long trunks to lift their food and put it into their mouth. Have you seen cows or buffaloes chewing their food? Actually, the half-digested food from their stomach returns back to the mouth cavity for further chewing. This process of re-chewing is called cudding or cud chewing, and the partly chewed food is called cud. So you can see that the animals, herbivorous animals, they eat only plants and parts of the plants, and they have certain special or modified body parts to get or eat their food. Next is carnivores. Carnivore means carnis is flesh and vorus means eater, means meat eater. So animals that eat flesh of other animals are called carnivores or carnivorous animals. Lion, tiger, leopard, frog, lizard, owl, vulture, snake, etc. are carnivores. Carnivores have some special or modified body parts to get or eat their food. Lions and tigers have sharp teeth and powerful jaws for catching and tearing their prey. Snakes swallow their prey as a whole. They can swallow a prey much larger than themselves because of movable lower jaw. They have movable lower jaw. With the help of this lower jaw, they can swallow their prey as a whole. Next is eagle have curved pointed beaks to tear the flesh of their prey. Chameleons and frogs have a long sticky tongues to catch their prey, that is insects. Sharks have many small sharp teeth to bite off the flesh of their prey. So carnivorous animals are those animals that eat the flesh of other animals, and they have special body parts for eating their food. Next is omnivores. Omni means all thing, and vorous means eater, means all things eater. So animals that eat plants as well as other animals are called omnivores or omnivorous animals. Crow, sparrow, hen, bear, human being, etc. are omnivorous animals. We the human being eat both plants, food as well as flesh of other animals in cooked form or called meat. The people who eat only plant food, that is do not eat meat or an egg, are called vegetarians. Eat plant food as well as meat and eggs are called non-vegetarians. So vegetarians are those which eat only plant food, and non-vegetarians are those who eat both plant as well as flesh of other animals. Next is other animals, vulture, jackal, hyena, etc. are carnivores that eat the bodies of animals which are already dead. Such animals are called scavengers. So scavengers are those animals that feed on the dead animals. They eat only dead animals. They are called scavengers. Fungi and bacteria feed on dead plants and animals. They are called decomposers. So the bacteria and fungi are also known as decomposers, as they feed on dead plants and animals. This is all about the different types of animals having different feeding habits. They are divided into three groups: herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. And scavengers are those animals that feed on dead bodies, and decomposers are they feed on dead plants and animals. So these are all about the feeding habits. Now there are some important terms are given here which you have to learn. Herbivores, animals which eat plants and plant products. Carnivores, animals which eat other animals. Omnivores, animals which eat both plants and animals. Autotrophs, green plants which can manufacture their food by photosynthesis. And heterotrophs, and organisms which derive their food from plants and animals. Now we have completed the chapter. In the next video, I'll give the question answers and exercises. So you all read the chapter thoroughly and get ready for exercises. Now stay home, stay safe, and take good care of yourself. Thank you.